Hey Facebook, this is day four of your winter wellness series. We're talking about busting up the junk that is in your lungs, in your throat, that is making it really hard for you to get some good air in and out. Okay, so let me go find my notes real quick. I took them down on accident. All right, hold on. So we, just to recap, we've talked about the winter protection. Gosh, this is annoying me because it's shaking every time I move. So we talked about the winter protection kit, and that kit includes the petal diffuser, which is if you are fighting something, you've got some respiratory issues going on. Hey, Lucy. You'll want to have a diffuser around. Diffusers are super helpful for everything. Cleaning the air, helping boost your immune system, helping with focus. If you have some overwhelm going on, you're tired, whatever it is, you name it. Basically every reason that you're going to use oils topically or internally, you're also going to use oils in the diffuser. Okay. My screen is not big enough to hold all of my thoughts. All right. Okay, so let's talk first about cardamom. Cardamom is, you can take this internally, it is a very warming oil, and it's got the same qualities as other things that you might use to help with that persistent tickle in your throat. And so it is really powerful for helping to support your respiratory system. If you like, well, even if you don't, you should still do this. Take a hot cup of water and some tea, add lemon, cardamom, copaiba, and On Guard. And these are going to be really helpful for detoxing your system, coating your throat, helping boost your immune system. If you look more closely at cardamom, it has a constituent called cineol or cinol. I'm not sure how to say it. But then if you look at some of the over-the-counter options that are available, you'll find that it actually has it only in a synthesized form. So if you know about medications, a lot of those things have been derived from essential oils, studying something natural, and then they synthesized the process and made something that is mass quality or mass quantity and not good quality anymore, right? All right, let's talk about Breathe. Breathe is in this kit, in the winter protection kit, along with, what did I started to say, your petal diffuser, your DDR Prime, which is awesome for your immune system. Go back and watch the other calls or the other Facebook, the other lives, the other videos. There we go. The other videos we did, you can find all of them on essentialseveryday.com or our Essentials Everyday YouTube channel. But that is amazing. It's a blend of oils and a gel cap that are really, really great for cellular support. And then you've got Breathe, Rosemary, Copaiba, and Manuka. Okay, those are all in the winter protection kit. So Breathe, obviously, all things respiratory. Now, don't forget how awesome Breathe is for when you apply it to your reflex points. So I told the story already in my private group. When my daughter was, when we were first using oils, so she was young, maybe 2 or 3, and she had this persistent cough, and I couldn't put oil on her chest. I think I didn't have the diluted, the Breathe Touch, probably wasn't even out yet. And so I was nervous to just put it directly on her skin. So I took her shoes and socks off and I put it on her big toe, And we had to walk to the theater just a couple blocks away. And I remember thinking, as we got in the theater, I was like, oh my gosh, she's like silent now. Like she doesn't have any of that persistent cough anymore. Like it really helped open up her airways. And so don't forget about your reflux points, okay? Cassia is a great natural support for your ear, nose, throat, and lungs. It's going to be detoxing, so it's going to help to break up that phlegm, eliminate the phlegm. And so if you use it in, you could use it in that hot cup of tea that we make, or you could take it in a veggie cap, or you'll see it's in a blend for like a natural throat and respiratory support. But it's obviously very warming. So this is going to be one that you for sure, if you're going to apply it to the skin, you're going to want to use coconut oil, right? But if you do it in a hot cup of tea, water, honey, all that, that would be a great option. Putting it in, lots of people love this one because it's helpful for boosting your immune system, keeping your blood sugar levels on point. So a favorite at our house is cassia and grapefruit. People love that, and my husband loves that one. It helps to cut your cravings as well, which is awesome, right? So it's going to be helpful for anything in your system and that you need immune support for, okay? Okay, next is rosemary. Rosemary is also in this kit, and I'll post a graphic up. I posted one on Facebook already that this kit's almost gone. But I'll post it here on Instagram as well and give you guys, you can always go to the link in my bio and order the kit if you're new. There's a link right there. And there's also a link to go watch the videos that I've already done. Hey, Country Girl Wildflowers. Love that name. Oh, here's Quill. Quill wants to get in on the fun today. Okay, so you can't drink my coffee though. Rosemary also has that cyanol, so it's going to be helpful for your respiratory system. Rosemary and thyme together, these are going to be really powerful for helping to support your lungs. I often hear of people that will use, they'll take a Epsom salt, baking soda soak, a bath, and do put thyme in there. Now, if you're not a bath person, you could do just a foot soak, and you would be surprised at how, even if your feet are clean, if you do a foot soak and you add some oils and some Epsom salt, baking soda, that water is so nasty when you get done. Like I should do a little like before and after one at some point. Okay, let's get them back on track. Okay, so if you know my story with my daughter, she's susceptible to all things respiratory. So we've had lots and lots of different things happen with her. The new one, well, this is one that with the Symphony of the Cells protocol, we use thyme, but I didn't realize why I should be using it. And so this is going to be one that we are going to be adding to our protocol whenever she shows the symptoms. So with oils, you're always thinking proactive, you're always thinking supporting and preventative. So whenever she sounds like she's getting stuffy, or we've been exposed to something, or she's just run down, I will start the protocol. I'll start the oils on her regularly. And it is super helpful for not getting to the point where she's so sick that she can't function. Okay. What's next? Let's see. Oh, thyme is oregano's little brother. So really, really helpful for supporting your body in general, your immune system in general, but your respiratory system for sure. Marjoram is another one that is kind of a unknown oil. This is Haley's show today. I'm talking all about Haley. Hey, aromatherapy. So Haley is also a night owl. She has a horrible time falling asleep at night. So I made a blend for her that is like all the most powerful oils for sleep in one oil blend. And marjoram is in there because marjoram is like a sedative. And no, I'm not drugging her. That's not what it does. It works like a sedative. So it's very, very, very calming. So we use this one for pain, for sleep, but also applying it to your lungs, it's going to help calm your lungs down. It's going to help calm your chest, your bronchial system down so that your body can function better. So any of that spasming type stuff, it's going to be calming for that. So applying it to your chest, your upper back, your throat, don't forget that. And then I, just for good measure, and if you're not for good measure, but there's a reason behind it. If you have done the Symphony of the Cells protocol, you also know why. You're applying it to the feet as well, because your feet have reflex points that are connected to the rest of your body. So applying it to your back, doing the Symphony of the Cells protocol, and then applying it to your feet is super powerful for helping your entire system get the benefits that it needs, okay? And then if you're looking for a natural, a natural cough support to help your cough and respiratory system, so a natural option, this is what you want to do, okay? You're going to do cassia. I'm looking at all the people that are getting on at 10:30. This is crazy. You're going to use cassia, lemon, myrrh in coconut oil and honey. Okay. So if you make a batch of it and you add, I can give you guys the recipe. Actually, I'll go back and find it for you here. So you're doing 1 tablespoon raw honey, 1 tablespoon raw coconut oil, 2 drops each of cassia, lemon, and myrrh. And you just stir that up and you take a teaspoon at a time when you need it. Okay. So the fact that it only has 6 drops of oil, I can't count. And obviously this is a small batch, but you don't want to make up a huge amount because you want to be able it's not like it has a bunch of preservatives in it. So you just make a small batch, but this is going to, you just take it as needed. And even if you consumed the whole thing in one day, that's not too much oil. Okay. So that's what I have for you. So this is a short one today because, I want you guys to now go order the kit because it's almost sold out. So if you're thinking about it, if you've been, you know, curious about oils and you need some winter protection, now is the time to go order the kit. So you can click the link in my bio for those of you on Instagram. You can click the link here that I will share with you guys on Facebook and get started. Get your oils before they run out, before you're sad that you didn't get on it. And then what you're going to want to do is when you click on the link, you got your oils in there. The kit is worth $125 product value. And you want to make sure that you get your product value to 200 PV product value so that you can get the On Guard soap, the sanitizer, the touch, and the On Guard oil. Because if you get your order to 200, you'll get all those things free. That's $90 worth of product for free, okay? So make sure you do that. If you have any questions, please send me a message. I'll help you get started. But otherwise, I will be back tomorrow for day 5. And day 5 is cool down and take the edge off. So we're going to be talking about some oils that you wouldn't necessarily think of for helping with the pain and the body temperatures that go along with your immune system being out of whack. Okay. And I will be back at 11 tomorrow. Today was just one day that was a different time. But I will be back tomorrow at 11 Central and I'll send up a little reminder. And that's it for today. I hope you have a fabulous rest of your day. And we'll chat with you guys tomorrow. Okay. Bye, Instagram. And bye, Facebook.